There you go.
God damn.
Don't kick quicker.
Look at that big ass thing.
It's not bad. Smaller.
Woo.
Fat. Fat though.
It's smaller than the one I got.
I think yours is bigger.
I think so.
They're so rusty.
On our fishing plans this afternoon. As you can see, it's a pretty wicked storm running through with all the wind and surprisingly rain. We literally haven't gotten rain in a month and a half probably, so it is definitely welcomed. Just a bummer we can't go fishing now.
Yeah, after getting to the lake, it's impossible. Yeah, it was just really fucking nuts. It was really starting to get hot. It was pulled out.
All right, guys, so it's dark 30. We're gonna do something crazy. We're gonna make lobster hamburgers. So we're gonna grill the burgers, gonna split the lobsters, put them on the grill, pile that up on a burger, and you know that shit's gonna be on fire. So got the lobster going, got the burgers going, and we got the barbecue going. Let's do this. All right, Johnny. All right. Which one has mayo? This one doesn't.
Try this one?
Yep. Why don't you tell me how that lobster burger tastes? Mm. That's juicy. Oh, yeah. What do you think? Is it good or honest truth?
I think the beef
overpowers the lobster.
Overpowers the lobster.
Huh.
Mm-hmm.
Looks good though.
It's just texture. Not gonna lie. I don't taste any lobster.
Huh. Mm-hmm. Well, we did our best. So I'm gonna give it a shot.
It's fucking good though. It's really fucking good. But I don't know. Give it a shot. Yeah.
Let's see.
Personally though, I don't taste lobster. I think a pretty decent bite too. Maybe I didn't get enough lobster.
I don't know.
It's 50-50.
I think it's pretty damn good.
It's right on the edge. I just don't taste the lobster. Maybe it's just
I could agree with that.
You know?
Because the lobster's mild and the burger's kind of stronger.
The burger is definitely strong. I mean, that bitch is seasoned as fuck, for sure.
It's good though. It's like,
it's not bad at all.
I think it has good flavor.
I think it'd be really good with an egg. I think it'd
you
be
love
really
your
good.
Eggs.
Mm-hmm.
Well, guys, I don't know if this is a hit or a miss, but I think it's pretty good.
50-50.
So, see you at the end. Good morning, everybody. It's Sunday, the last day of our trip. Last morning of our trip, actually. We're just got out here, 6:30, 6:45, and haven't got anything yet. It's probably 7:30 now. But just out here in the little tinny again, and hoping to land some. So stay tuned, and hopefully you'll see some more.